What a 97 to that call.
10-4.
About to rest someone. We're still the berries. Where is this guy? Why are you here?
Show me 10-42, 10-7.
I'm looking for stuff.
10-4, thank you.
I feel like you're trying to look for somewhere I'm looking for.
Who are you looking for?
Someone.
Oh, I've just come in this area.
That window's smashed.
I only just got in this area. I did see someone leave this area. Ow! I guess you don't want the person that just left this area and which way he went then?
Come on, entertain me.
No.
Entertain me! No. Adam, I will arrest you. Yeah, listen, I will arrest you.
Okay, fine. He literally went to where I came from. Literally, okay. He went.
Thank you, I love you. Situation's called far. There's no one here. They've got away. Very nice here.
The 5
disc
going dispatch,
might
attach to that call?
Yeah, I can do. I'm about to pull someone over for running a red light.
I'll pull that person over, I'll take the drug call.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's registered.
Yeah, right, mate, how we doing?
What's up, mate?
How we doing? Why are we running red lights?
I'm in a hurry.
Yeah?
I have to get to some places.
Right, whereabouts were you?
Where are you?
Where did you come from?
I came from Pillbox. Grabbed a friend off.
Okay, you got any ID on you at all, bud?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, do you want to give me your name?
Do you need my insurance as well?
Nah, I just need your name, buddy. What's your name?
I just showed you my ID.
Just tell me your name. I've not got that, if that makes sense.
Oh, it's Batu. B-A-T-U.
Have a look. Bear with me one second, mate.
No problem. You looking for someone?
No, not really. What's your name again? B-A-T-U.
Yes, sir.
Batu Khan.
Yes, sir.
The 523
entity. Stay there for me.
16.
Dispatch, can you do me a 1027, please? I don't really know how this CAD thing works.
Is it okay if I step off and have a drink of water?
No, mate, stay still, don't move.
Okay.
10-4, who do you need looking up?
Batu, B-A-T-U.
To the 5 dispatch, show the situation
awesome.
Code for back.
Right, mate, you're free to go. Let's not speed again, yeah?
Yeah, no problem.
Awesome, alright, mate. Not much. Adam.
Oh, I'm busy looking for something, man.
Yeah, I know, but you've also just piled into 3 cars and drove off and nearly killed a guy on a bike. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Stay there. I'm going to run your details.
Okay, I will say that, Jesus. I'm sorry.
Right. Don't do it again.
Probably will do it again, but you probably won't see me do it.
Well, if you do it again, I'll catch you. I will arrest you. I've got to go, so I'm still in the car. Oh. Bye.
Oh,
move. I'm on scene now, there's no one here. Again. I think we just missed him.
To the 5 dispatch, show me back to the situation code 4, there's probably here.
Yo! My guy! Makoros with a tiny dinosaur. Makoros with the lightning bolts as well. Legendary. I'm gonna be on a 10-11 outside Legion. We are weird R8 looking thing. Individual doing 80, no 32s.
10-4.
Well, we're going in such a rush.
I'm just, you know.
Doing 80 mile an hour. Like doing illegal things.
Yeah, that's my bad.
What's your name, mate?
Danny Muppet.
Why are we speeding?
Like I said, I was having a bit of fun and I got a bit carried away, you know what I mean? I apologize.
Yeah. Let's have a look. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm looking at, mate. I'm not gonna lie. See, you got your vehicle. That's good. You got insurance on this vehicle?
I believe so. Yeah.
Yeah. You got your paperwork on you?
I mean, I think it's a me.
That's fine. Listen, don't speed again. Worry, this is your only chance, yeah?
All right, buddy.
Okay. Bye-bye. It's an escort.
Yeah, like your mum.
Wow. Wow.
What do you mean, it's an escort? Look at it, it's a cosy. What are you on about?
I like your plate. You want to sell me a plate?
No.
I know
it's
you want
to. Perfect, isn't it? Look at it.
No, it's not.
Beautiful.
I'd have gone with ESRS.
Why?
Escort RS.
No, it's Escort RS Cosworth.
But it's Escort RS.
No.
Yes.
Why are you wearing a welding
please.
Helmet?
It's a level 3 PUBG helmet. Thank you very much. Buy off eBay.
Oh, okay.
I love it.
Beautiful, isn't it, though?
It is. I've got one. Well, no, I haven't got one, actually.
Why
lovely.
Haven't you got one?
Because I can't afford one. I can't afford
Come
one.
Come on, it's a British icon. You need to own one. Get one.
Oh, yeah. I will. I promise you.
Yeah.
Insane. Okay, he's... Pull up to the right. Why are you parking there? What do you mean, what's up? Speeding and veering in... Oh.
I'm not speeding.
Okay, well, you were doing 82 miles an hour in a 70. As well,
I was told the highway was 80 miles an hour.
Nice 70, mate.
The other day.
Oh, well, I don't know about that. And then secondly, you were veering inside traffic, undertaking, overtaking, and you even hit a car. Well, what's going on?
Oh, I didn't hit a car in my eyes. I think that's...
Well, that's regardless, it. Mate, regardless. I don't care for that. You got any ID on you as well? Yeah, what's your name?
Joe Crocs,
right, stay there. Can I get a 1027, please, on a Mr. Joe Crocs?
10-4, stand by. 10-4, he does not have any warrants.
10-4. Right. I don't want to see it again. Let's slow down, let's drive steady, yeah?
Okay, so it's 70 on the highway, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Okay. Ooh, let's go, boost. I'm going to 1097 to that. I'm going to go code 2 if I have another high speed on me as well.
10-4.
Make sure you go code 2. I don't want to spook him. Like, literally, no light. No sirens. No. Is he running inside the beach? Running inside the apartment? So
he's on the beach now.
Right, I'm on my way. I don't want him to get into his... Mom. Come on, there we go. I'm coming down there. I will look him.
Yeah, he tried punching him, so he just got saved.
Have you got him?
Yeah, he's okay.
I can see a car now. I'm going to impound car. Yo, let's go! I'm a 1097 to that bad boy.
10-4.
I carry it. I look all grumpy. We're on it. I've got it, it's a boosted vehicle. Hey, how you doing? He's walking away. No, buddy, it's too late. I saw you in that vehicle.
10-4, then show me 1097.
Oi!
Which 20s?
Stop walking!
Oh, mate.
Yeah, I am alright. No. Stop it, I will tase you. Right. You want to turn around and put your hands up? Right now? Mister! Put your hands up!
What? Wait, what's
I saw you break into that car. I literally came around the corner. I saw you get out the car while trying to lockpick it. Hands up! Hands up! I warned you, mister. I warned you. Right now, sir, you have the right to remain silent. And if you say I do so, I'll be giving a call against you. You have the right to attorney. If you can't afford one, one will be provided to you. Okay?
What's your proof?
What do you mean, what's my proof? I literally watched you get out the vehicle.
Yeah, I got out of it. I wasn't
This is okay.
It.
That's fine. So let's have a look what you've got on you then, and we'll determine that, because we had a boosting call as well.
No, I don't know what you're on about.
Can I get a 32 down to me, please? I'm going to need a transport. What do you mean, what do you...
10-4, show me 1097.
You know
what I'm on about.
You're talking shit.
Not my car's there.
Look at
see?
This. Okay, what we got on us, buddy? We've got a boosting laptop. A GPS tracking device?
That's just a tablet.
I'm going to take your radio and give you that badge. Turn your, just in case you've got it on there. I'm going to be taking this. We've got a GPS tracking. We've also got weed seeds on us. And all the equipment. Yeah, you got some OG cuss seeds here as well, which is illegal.
They're not illegal. They're just weed seeds. They're nothing.
Uh-huh.
Weed isn't illegal. You can buy them in the coffee shop. What are you on about?
Yeah, that's joints.
Yeah, well, I've
there's
got
a difference
some seeds.
Between there's a difference between buying it as a legal purpose than illegally growing it.
You've
got a trouble. Bollocks, what are you doing? Sucking on seed? Come on. You've also got slaked lime as well.
Yeah, I'm doing some building work.
Yeah,
well, of
course you are. What? We are wrenching a bandage and some grilled cheeses.
Yeah, well, I've got to eat.
Is this your car?
Which one?
The Defender.
Yeah, the Defender's mine, yeah.
Your voice went a bit higher then.
Yeah, that's mine. Yeah, why? What's wrong with it?
It's okay, buddy. They're going to come and get you. You're getting arrested today, scumbag. Bless him.
Sarge, I have my tablet back. It's got my photos on it.
No, it's a boosting tablet, mate. It literally has got a sticker on here. It says boosting tablet. There's a
put that on there. It's just a joke. It's nothing.
Yeah, so what about the GPS tracking devices and the hacking USB stick
that's
device
thing?
That's
in case someone steals my car. I've got to install them. I haven't fitted them yet. I haven't had time.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah. Why did you get out of the car when you were trying to steal it? I don't understand why you didn't just carry on and try and run.
Because it's massive. I'd never get away from your car in that.
Okay, thank you for admitting trying to steal the vehicle.
No. You're trying to trick me. You're trying to put words in my mouth. That's
sorry.
Entrapment.
What's your location?
I don't know. Next to a beer and wine place. Down near Grove.
It's in for.
You might as well just let me go. I haven't done anything wrong. I didn't steal it. Look, it's fine. Look, it's not moved. It's fine.
But you tried stealing it. You were inside the vehicle.
Yeah, I was just sitting in it. I was waiting for a mate.
Just waiting for a mate.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I'm going to put you in my vehicle. Is there anything in the vehicles I need to be made aware of before I have a rummage around?
No.
Yeah?
No, there's nothing in there.
Okay, we'll have a look, sir.
Get out of my car.
I'm going in your car. I'm going in your car. I'm trying to go in your car. Let's have a look. Reverse psychology. I like it. Get out of the driver's seat.
You put me in the driver's seat.
You're the one who climbed in there.
I did not.
I think I just broke into someone else's car by an accident.
Yeah, well, it looked like mine, and I did it by mistake.
Send it to the gulag. It's red line. Yeah, it's red line.
I didn't break into it. It was open.
Why can't I open this car?
I don't know. Because it's locked.
What? I'm going to unlock this vehicle. I'm unlocking the vehicle. What's it doing? It's not working. Okay. Right.
See, it's my extra security. When I put the GPS trackers in there, you won't be able to do anything with it.
You're going
to
shut up and give me keys.
No, I can't give you the keys.
You give me keys.
I've got cuffs on. I can't.
Tell me the passcode for the number to open the window.
I can see my own waistline.
Right. Give me keys to open it. Thank you.
There you go.
Right, let's put you back in here. Let's try again. I hope I put him in the wrong car by an accident. They're just taking him away. That'll be hilarious.
Don't put me in this silver car.
I thought about it. I'm not going to lie.
Oh.
You just did it again.
I didn't do it.
Yo, dude. Yo, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the shares. It's locked. Oh, in here? Nope. Okay, you're going to the gulag. Lay a notchins here.
What?
Wow.
You're going to the gulag. He boosted a car and he got caught doing it.
I didn't boost anything. I was sat in it.
You're talking shit.
You didn't witness nothing.
I literally came around the corner and watched you do it.
You saw me getting out of the car. Right. You did see
he had some berries on him, so he had...
Okay.
I'm just going to put everything on the floor. He had that, this. Okay. He had some weed stuff as well, lockpicks and a trowel, so... Okay.
I like gardening, that's not a criminal offence.
No, you told me you like to eat them.
Okay.
So you don't sit and eat seeds, you weirdo. He's lying. What a nice that call.
There's someone here, should I lockpick it and then check with the UV if someone tried to steal it?
That's a boosted vehicle.
Yeah.
I think we should just drive away and I'll stand up here and watch it.
Okay.
I've actually got a car up here as well, where a guy might have dropped his car off.
Ooh.
I think he's done that deliberately, so he knows we're going to come down and he's going to drive away.
That was one of the guys at Pizza This that were going invisible.
Can you run that plate, get his name and stuff? The guy's going to be around there. He's definitely around there.
Yeah, let me run it real quick.
Try and stay still, because if guys are around here, he's going to see us if we keep moving around. That guy's got to be around here somewhere. He'll have left his car, started that, heard lights and sirens, and then bolted it.
I didn't come with sirens on. I didn't hear your sirens either.
There's a guy over here. Get out, man, how we doing?
There's a guy over there?
Hi, is that your car over there, that Audi?
No, some guy parked that and then ran down the ramp.
Right.
I don't know where he went after that.
Just out of curiosity, I want you to turn around and put your hands down. Oh, up. I'm going to pat you down and have a look what you've got on you, mate, just to be safe, yeah?
Yeah, you're all good.
Why have you got a knife on you?
Because I'm British and that's my form of self-defense.
Right, turn around and put your hands up, mate. You're getting arrested.
For what?
Or having a concealed weapon on you. Why would you? What else would you?
Is that illegal to have a knife on you?
Yes, it is.
Why is that illegal?
Can you come over here, Knox, mate? I've got a guy here who's got a knife on him.
Mad.
His plate's not coming up.
That's fine. Don't worry about it. I'll have a look at it. But unfortunately, mate, it's just a law, isn't it? There's nothing I can do about it. It is illegal.
People are allowed to wear guns and all that shit.
Well, no. If you've got a weapon on you, you're allowed to have a weapon on you. But you've got a straight up knife, a boosting laptop, and a lockpick.
Well, you know, things are given to me.
Hey, I love your vid so much. Also,
police.
Can you tell Elon if
I
see
him? Police? I don't know what he asked
for. Right, well then, if you don't call police and let us know about items what you've been given, then it's your own fault, isn't it?
So
right, Knox, he's got a weapon on him. He's got a knife on him. He's also got a weird action figure and a boosting laptop, ironically.
A weird action figure. What's wrong with that action figure?
He's got an action figure.
It's kind of funny because we were just responding to a call about boosting.
Yeah.
And you're right here.
Huh. No, a guy pulled. Look, the guy's literally over there right now.
It's alright, mate. We're going over there now to deal with it.
Yeah, go do that.
Yeah, but you're also getting arrested for having that. Okay. You might want to search him and get his equipment off him as well. Where's that other guy, he said?
I didn't see him.
No guy over here.
He said he ran down the ramp and he's in a red jacket.
Well, there's no here. I'm sat here staring at that
truck.
I've got him. I'm watching him now. Don't say a word on radio, though, because I'm going to watch him boost it. Right, he's trying to boost it. Wait for it. Yeah, I'm getting him now. All right, mate, stay where you are. Turn around, put your hands up. Don't do a thing. Turn around, put your hands up. Turn around, put your hands up. All right, mate, right now, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, I do say. I'll be giving a call against you. All right, to attorney, if you can afford them, I want to provide it to you. All right, mate? Yeah?
I don't know why you stopped me.
Why? You didn't know I've stopped you? Maybe you're trying to boost that vehicle over there. How's that sound? That one? So you're telling me...
It was.
Right, sorry, what?
I like yellow. I have an addiction to yellow.
Right, okay. Right now, mate, you have been placed under arrest. We see you've got your drugs on you and you've got a hammer on you as well. I'll be taking that off you, just for my safety as well as yours, alright?
Right, it's not legal to have drugs on you, is it?
Well, no, it's not, but it's just for my safety as well as yours, and you've got quite a bit of drugs on. You've got literally bags of drugs on you, mate, which are illegal. I've joints, is not. You can have up to 5 joints, do you know what I mean? But you've not got 5 joints. You've got a big bag of weed, mate. Different story.
I told you I like yellow. It makes it look better.
All right, well, now you're getting arrested for boosting vehicles, mate. Nox, are you still up there with that guy?
Yeah.
Do you want to get that? Do you want to get that Audi impound as well? Because I've got the guy who actually showed up in it.
Yep. Legend. So, you still want me to take this guy's lockpicks off of him, even though we didn't see him doing it?
Well, no, I'm arresting him because he had a he had an knife on him.
He had a tablet.
Yeah.
The tablet illegal too or no?
No, the tablet. Well, no, because leave him with laptop. Just arrest him for having that knife on him is fine.
Temper.
Is anyone at MRPD who can put this guy in for me?
I think Kilo 5 might be there, but if not, I could do it. Just leave him in a cell.
You want me?
Do I get me drugs back?
No, you don't.
Aww. I thought it was 5 bags you were allowed to have.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I like it.
All right, let's get you set up. See you later, beautiful.
Later, handsome. Bye, Ellie.
Whiskey 1, dispatch priority. I think I'm going to be in a 1080 with a high-speed vehicle coming down Alter Street. Oh, never mind, he's pulled over. I clocked him in 89 and a 40. Is that a felony?
No, 100 over is felony.
Right. You all right, mate? Where are we going in such a rush?
My nan fell down the stairs.
Get out and care for me. Come and talk to me on sidewalk.
What? I didn't do nothing.
Well, you give me a stupid answer, I'm going to give you a stupid response. Get out of the car, come and stand on the sidewalk with me.
Come on, man.
What do you mean? Come on.
Are you even a real cop? Look at the pants that you're wearing.
Right, I'm going to ask you twice now. Get up. Turn your vehicle off.
I did.
Turn it off. You've just turned it on. Turn it off.
I did. It's off.
Right, get out of the vehicle.
Okay.
I'm warning you. Whiskey 1 dispatch priority. They've got an individual running away now in a white in colour. No idea what it is. I need a 32 if possible.
10-4, it's literally just you and me.
Right, get on this guy then. He's running now from me. He's 10-15 into a local. He's still continuing. He's 10-15 into a tree. He's crashed. He's on foot.
Are you gonna fucking kill me?
10-4.
Stop running. Right, I need a 32, he's on foot now, it's 1070. Still continuing. Running down some stairs, running right back at alleyway. If you can hurry up, he's still running. Why are you running? Stop running! He's running round now, he's just done a loop, he's still continuing. Mister, it's just not worth it. He's running round now, he's going back towards his car. I need another 32 ASAP. 10-4. Running into a train area now, going towards Red Line Club. Come on, mate, it's just not worth it. Right, I'm running out of stuff. I'm like huffing and puffing here. I need 32 ASAP.
10-4.
I hate this stamina stuff. He's escaping me. I'm gonna be on a 10-11 with a red Hellcat now outside petrol station. Get back in your car! Get back in your car!
35 dispatch, show me a response.
Get back in your car!
Hey
man, get back in your car! Or I will tase you, I'm telling you right now! Right. Turn your vehicle off. Right, mate, do you know why I pulled you over today?
No, not really.
No?
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know.
No, drifting right corner, running a red light.
Makes sense.
Yeah. You got any idea on you at all?
Yeah, I do have my driver license, yeah.
Oh, getting pulled over at a gas station.
This your vehicle, mate?
Yeah.
Is it?
Mike, so if I dispatch, I'm seeing this vehicle theft call. It's code 6 in the area.
Hey man, how long does it take you to pull over that car? Jesus.
Oh, sorry, mate. Right. Driving like an idiot, mate. I don't want to see it again, yeah? If it happens again, you will get given a warning. Hey, you will get given a ticket, yeah?
One. It's on the dashboard of the MDT.
Awesome. Right, mate. Lights off, you're free to go. That's a 97 to that.
10-4.
I'm literally on this as well.
Other
eyes on vehicle now. We're going to be in a 1080 now. We are a red in colour vehicle. Innocent Boulevard is pulling over. Can I get 32 ASAP? Get out of car right now! Oi!
5 to, like 30.
He's running. I've got a runner. Priority now. We're going to be reversing with Danny at skate park. Individuals driving a red in colour front wheel drive vehicle. We're going right now. We're going past Clucker Bell. Inside of Clucker Bell, he's braking hard. He's still continuing now towards Legion. He's continuing right. He's gone right. He's heading towards Grove Street. Not sure where this guy's going. Cutting through to Grove Street now. Going into Strawberry Ave, lower. Turning left, heading towards Legion now. Left, left, left. Left, left, left again. Going up towards Franklin's house. Banking right. Going opposite side at Car Wash. Still continuing. Right again, it's 10:50. I hit him. I blocked him in. And stop! He's on foot. Mate. Where did you think you were going? Seriously. What were your plan? Right, mate, right now, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, I'll do say. I'm giving a call against you. Right to attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will be provided to you. All right, mate.
Yeah,
lovely. Right, I'll throw it back to your car. Do you wanna search him and stuff as well?
You wanna search him before you put him in there?
There you go.
No. 32, just code one up there.
No, you don't. All right, I'm gonna be a 1080 now on a motorbike. We're gonna be on Arwick Ave now. I need a 32.
32, no, 32 is inbound. My 35 inbound. 10-4.
Guy's on a Sanchez now, currently going up Arwick. He's turning right, it's 10:50. Still continuing. Pull over right now! Brake check me, he's turning round. He's going back down towards Alter Street now. High rates of speed, still continuing. This guy's gonna get tased as soon as I get a chance. Still continuing now. It's like he's banking onto highway. Yeah, he's going onto highway now. He's on the highway. Still continuing. Going down. Going down now through Red Garage, continuing towards Legion, turning left. Going back towards the Rockford Plaza. Where's this guy heading? I'm gonna try and tase him when I get a chance. He's going back onto highway now. Jumping down Integrity Way, continue Integrity Way. He's wheeling, he's going for it. Can I get more
32s? Turn your right, go through.
Tased him.
It's a guess.
Guy's on foot, he's running. That's him. Stop him. Get back in your car and drive after him. Why did he get out of his car? You're gonna get tased, mate. Stop. I warned you. Right, mate, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, I'll do say.
Why you have to tase me, man? That's
what
just
do you
toxic.
Mean? Why is it toxic? Running away?
That's just toxic, running down.
Okay, I'm just doing my job. I'm sorry, mate, if I've hurt your feelings. Anyway, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, I'll do say. I'll be giving a call against you. Right to return if you cannot afford one, one provided. So you're all right, mate.
I'll take them off your hands. I'm ready.
Yeah? Awesome. Yeah.